from this morning. Police arresting two theft suspects in Denver. We're told an officer fired a gun during that arrest, but no one was hit. This happened north of I-70 near 48th and Jackson. A crime tape blocked off streets as people were asked to stay away from that area. Denver police tell us the officer fired because it appeared one of the suspects was armed.